Gauri Lankesh, a senior Kannada journalist and social activist, Gauri Lankesh was shot dead on her residence on Tuesday. Bollywood actors have strongly condemned this murder and demanded strong action against the murderers. Bollywood actors like Shabana Azmi, Javed Akhtar, Shekhar Kapur, Renuka Shahane, Farhan Akhtar and many other actors reacted on this event. They also demanded justice for M M Kalburgi, Govind Pansare and Narendra Dabholkar, who were outspoken critics of right-wing extremist ideology.